problem also, not two.
Okay. All right, I got bad news for you guys. That was my last match I'm going to announce.
Yeah!
But I'm going to bring out the announcer for tonight, the lovely Alexa.
Yeah!
She's got better legs than I do.
Yeah, she does.
Well,
that's
awesome. You were looking at my legs?
No, I was looking at her legs.
No wonder your glasses were steamed when I walked out.
Oh, yeah. Great alone. Why?
Hey, how are you doing tonight?
Hi.
The following contest is a six-person tag team match with a schedule for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Coming up first.
We need 3 out of 2. 2 out of 3.
One fall. Come on, guys.
yourself.
Let's go!
cheating!
Who cheated?
Mama cheat?
Cheat on you.
We don't need that cheat.
Amber Nova, Axe Clover, Ferris Akeem. Kind of an odd pairing here we haven't seen before. I'll start with you, Axe. I can come to you once, sir. I heard that you were kind of the brain that put this team together. How did you decide who to pick as your partners?
Well, as you know, I don't care much for women in wrestling. I just don't. However,
suck it, Amber.
You run across somebody this tough, who can work on a jacked up pickup truck, you make her your partner right away.
Yeah. Amber, he's right, you can work on a jacked up pickup truck, but we all saw it. The wrench used to assist you in this victory.
Never happened.
Yes.
How do you justify your actions to the crowd here?
Justify my actions? I don't know what you're trying to imply. Excuse my hands, but I won because I used every tool in my box.
Ferris Akeem came out on the winning end. What did you think of what Amber Nova did with the wrench?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, they're retarded now.
Listen, we all came together, we all like to fight, and we all like to win. So we came together and we did what we had to do. And the wrench you're talking about, I don't know what you mean.
Apparently they're blind, but they did win the match. Your winners, Axe Clover, Amber Nova, and Ferris Akeem.
All right.